Wonderful moment in this.
Sakyan.
Thank you so much. I'm hoping to have ito ang pang-anib na celebration. This is one of the manifestations that you are a great God in your life, even in this family, in this house. Jesus, thank you so much for your goodness and your faithfulness. Especially, Father, the unmerited favor that you have given and manifested to the life of our sister, Manjessica. Thank you, Lord. Thank you so much. We are about to partake these blessings. These are some of the evidences that you are rich God in this family. And we pray, Lord, for more blessings to come. More blessings to come, Jesus. Thank you. We declare blessings right now in this house, in this place that we are standing right now. We declare blessings, Lord, in the life of Mexica, even the members of their family, parents, and the immediate members of their family, Father. Thank you, Lord. We pray, Lord, Father, especially the business that she is involving right now, the Better Globe. And we pray, Father, that please, in Jesus' name, make this business successful. It's the starting point. That's the heart of the people around, that they may be able to really understand the main purpose of this Better Globe. Not that just investing money and expecting interest after 20 years, but what we are seeing and what we are considering is the people in Kenya, in Africa, and not only in Africa, but also in the Philippines, because we are praying hard, very hard, Lord, that someday we can start this project here in the Philippines, planting trees, because we need trees in the Philippines. So, Father, I pray for Mom Mystica, she's the person in charge of this ministry. And of course, right now we also offering a special prayer to Brother John Jensen. He met an accident, Lord Jesus. Thank you so much, Lord. Kasi mga light lang, walang injuries, but something wrong sa kanyang chest. In Jesus' name, we pray, Father, that after 2 or 3 days, there will be negative. Walang problema sa kanyang chest, Panginoon. Please do the healing right now. Let him feel right this time that we are praying for him. And of course, Loan in Norway, we pray, Lord, comfort her right now. So thank you so much for the goodness, your faithfulness to Mount Mexico. And of course, we are about to partake this blessing. Bless this food. Thank you for this food. And more blessings to come.
Yes.
Not only this time, but more blessings to come. Especially, we are anticipating the coming year 2011. Thank you, Lord. Bless this food. And thank you for this food. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Bless the Lord.
Well, I'm gonna be
Jenny.
Party time.
natin. Kasi pa yung ano natin,
place.
Ano ba yung mga 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 kayo na lang muna ang magbantay.
Sino pang walang
kayo? Meron na po kayo?
Pre na lang po, sir.
Mama.
Babalik kay ma'am na.
Ano ba? Oo nga, pang-anim ba naman ito na birthday? Pero kay ano, kay yung first ko, kay Pastor. Yung first, yung meeting namin. Siya yung first na birthday celebration ko. Kasi sabi ko, may as well celebrate para ma-invite ko si Pastor at saka yung kanyang family. So yun ang first. Tapos yung pangalawa naman, sa church mismo. Pangatlo sa Makati, yung mga street dates. Tapos yung apat, doon sa ano, sa dito, yung sarili na naming family. Oo. And then, pang-anim sa Roas Boulevard, yung mga street kids ulit. Eto na yung pang-anim. Pero mo, six times. Diba, may anim na celebration. Usually, dalawa lang, diba?
Oo.
Pero ako, zero mo. Diba? Kasi, yes, yun ang paniniwala ko kasi. Sabi ko, masarap yung i-share mo kung konting blessing. Tapos, ang feeling ko, may napakasakay ko pa. Ganun. Pinaproblema mo, wala. Oo, mas maraming ano, bumalik sa'yo. Lucana, taga saan po kayo?
Ang pandemya po.
Ay, talaga?
Wow.
Ay, talaga?
Ano? Ay, sabso po. Ay, ako nga. Ma'am, siyakte, Lucana nga nang isa't kita ka na po.
Talaga, disco? Napagkakamalan na ako, ano eh. Bisaya daw. Pastor, eto ang soup. Kasi po. Beef po ito, beef mushroom.
Sige, mauna lang kayo. Mauna kayo.
Okay.
Sige na.
Uy, ang sarap sana kung ma-off, matanggal ang mga tuo. Tanggalin mo.
Ito, puno, nag-start lang naman ako sa
kasi later, in 20 years time, pag tinanood mo lang, ito nga, may isa nga ang hindi ko naman pinala, hindi ko naman dinagdagan. So magsisisi ka ngayon, eh sinong may kasalanan? Hindi ako. Dahil ako, adali ako na-invest para sa sarili pag pamilya ko.
Sama ko eh, sabi ko, yung 10,000, halimbawa, matagal na yung 2 months sa last year. Tapos na yan.
Eh, ito para sa kinabukasan mo at pamilya ko.
Ano lang,